So today's video, we are going to be completing stage 2 of the new Memorial Battle event for the Worldwide Celebration. Stage 2 will require you to complete it once as a mission, and then using without support items, and then the third one is using a rainbow team. The boss is going to be Final Form Cooler. The rewards for this is getting his skill orbs. He has 47 million HP with a greatly raised attack on super, 1.5 million damage super. I don't think he has any other crazy mechanic. The only thing is he can super twice per turn with a cooldown of 4. You can lower his defense and stuff like that if that really is necessary for you. And it's super easy. We did it with the free-to-play team. We did all of the missions as well, including the note item. If you guys do enjoy today's video, this run was live at twitch.tv/jfanner. Link is always in the description. Follow me over there. We're streaming more Worldwide Celebration content when it drops. And yeah, enjoy the rest of the video. Stay healthy, stay safe, stay fizzy. Peace. Now for Cooler, which is weaker than Goku. Actually, never mind. When he's super great, he raises his attack. But he doesn't have the defense upgrade, which is great. He increases attack, so he gets more dangerous. Boom. We still do the... I believe they all have the rainbow mission, so... But I think that next rotation's insane, though. Alright, just Whis. We'll dodge it all. I believe. I think this one's easily no itemable. I think. Great dodge, by the way. He can do 2 supers per turn, by the way. The 4 cooldown, so you can super attack in this first slot still. Oh my god. Yeah, this is so no itemable. I will try this one with no items because the typing is just too nice for us. Light work. Boom. And yeah, this is so killing. It's too easy. We just need this guy. Go. We need that exact rotation. This exact rotation kills. That's all we need. And we do it with no items. Let's do it. I believe in it. Doesn't include support memories, so we'll do that. Vegito, Goku, those two. Super Saiyan 3 Goku. Just some sort of damage output. Kid Buu. Maybe overdone. Oh, yeah. GG's. GG's! As long as Gotenks dodges. I mean, you can play it safe like this. Because then you always guard, and then Goku finishes off next turn. Ideally, you want to see 3 here for the guarantee win next turn. 2. Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! 3, baby! Now we just need to survive these normals. Normals are hitting about 700,000 right now. Ooh, 9 million type advantage. Wham! Oh, yeah. This battle is way better. I believe in Garku. Should be fine. I believe in Garku. 15 million? Like, one super is enough. One super and a normal. Yep. That's how... Easy stuff. Let's go. All the missions done.